Halt's rein.
William! William, rein!
Hey! Come on, you!
Nein!
It just goes, Ryan!
Is that right, Ryan?
Okay, that's a decent throw, but yeah.
Hey! Come on! No intention to play the ball here.
Good tension for the ball. Undershots aren't even right either.
Hey, Kenny, I don't want his part back here. Hey, Matt, you're up. No, Kenny, save.
Yeah, the doors. Gebby, get yourself forward. Gebby. Wait!
There he is.
Lucky Gebby, get our arses in. Right, Liam, on your side.
Give him your mouth!
Ryan, get your arse in now! Go!
Oh,
Gibby, you have to go closer. Can you slip it in?
Hey!
Do you want the commentary for Carl? You said turn to be the commentary.
Here, Barnes are you in the second half, right?
Well done, Liam. Stay on your feet. Well done, you two. Very good. You win it! Gogs is on top!
Gibby! One! Two is on there!
Morning, Mike.
Was it offensive straight away?
What numbers came off?
Come
Hold on,
Roger. Who's this come up?
Sorry, Roger, what number are you?
Roger.
Boxy, pass him on and organize!
Deliver,
we're in the box.
Must pay attention, Buff.
The ball! I'm done it again!
Punch, Buff. Go on, look back in. Stay on feet. Back in, Adam, in. Get the
shit. If you stop this fucking game.
Danny, it goes.
Get away!
Adam, Jamie! So good point, but maybe it could have been all three.
Yeah, I think so. I think at the start of the game, the objective was to get points. We said at half time that wasn't much in the game, but I thought once we got back on level terms, I thought we were the better team. I thought they got deeper, and I thought we created chances. And I think if we'd been more clinical, probably in and around the box, we'd have scored more goals today. And that's what disappoints me, because as much as we're happy with a point, I think three were there for us, and I think we probably deserved it.
Oh, that's fair comment. Looking forward to next week, break from the league.
Yeah, do you know what, we've had 5 games now undefeated. I think we're playing some good football, there's a lot of confidence, but this gives us an opportunity to go and change the team around. I think it's important just to freshen things up, and there's a few guys needing game time. So this will provide an excellent opportunity for us to make some changes, and we'll probably make a good 5 or 6 changes to the lineup and the squad. And we're confident with the boys that we've got and the ability that we've got that that'll be good enough to take us through as well. Like you say, it's confidence and the ability that we've got. Every game can't come soon enough at the moment, and it's a competition I think we can go and win. I think it's a tough game. Previous years we've probably had some lower division teams earlier on, but to get a Super League team in the first round is going to be a challenge, but it'll be one that both teams relish. So yeah, looking forward to it.